we are about to open the casket, but before we do that, like we said, we want it to be more joyous, not sorrows here, right? So I'd like to invite Pastor to pray for us, because some of us need boldness before we can see this body probably for the last time. So let's invite Pastor.
Thank you. I want to say that don't put yourself in a bad state. Not everybody can look on a body like this. Don't force yourself in a way. If you think, I personally usually want to remember people the way I knew them.
Yeah.
Not when they are in a casket like this. If you don't feel like filing past, don't do it. If you think that you want to do it, then go ahead and do it. But we are not forcing anybody to do anything. Amen. Thank you. Shall we pray? Father, we thank you that we have the opportunity to look on the body of Michael. The body he used for the past 21 years. But the real person, this is his clothing. The clothing he has discarded today. And you will give him a glorified body in heaven. Give us grace to do this last round of looking upon his body. We rejoice and we give you praise. In Jesus' name. Let everyone say amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm told if you want to view the body, you come there, stand there with a candle, and view
say
the.
Some prayers.
You say some prayers. Mm-hmm. Okay, is this the tradition here? Okay, so maybe Pastor will go first. And Amen. So we also let the family members, our brother, senior brother.
How many prayers do you are praying for?
Yeah.
He doesn't need my prayers.
A senior brother, Aaron is here. Henry Bafua too is here, senior. And the Bafua family, please, let's file through. Yeah, all the Bafua family. Yes. All of us is from the same father. Brothers and sisters, if you want to see your brother for the last time, you can come here. We were denied seeing our mother's body, so we don't want you also to be denied seeing your brother. Yeah, yeah. If you want to shed the tears, you can shed it. Oh my God. Oh yeah. Michael is going to heaven. It is a portion of Father Abraham, to don't let your heart be troubled. Amen. Body probably for the last time, or maybe because we might not have the opportunity of viewing it tomorrow, so let's do it. We want to do it in a solemn guy is a handsome guy. Even at his death, he looks so handsome. Oh my God. What a beauty. It is well with our soul. It is well. It is well with our soul. It is well with your soul, Michael. I think we need to sing a song. It is well. Thank you. Come forward and let's pastor pray for us. Yes.
I want us not to feel embarrassed when we cry.
Amen. Yeah.
Grieving is part of the healing process.
Amen.
It's God who gave us tears to shed at certain occasions. So feel comfortable. It's normal to weep at such loss. Even though in our heart we are rejoicing. So don't feel bad at all if you shed a tear. Shall we pray? Heavenly Father, spoken to us in your word about the end of all those who live righteous lives in Christ Jesus. He said, because of that, we should not grieve too much because the end is good. The end of Michael is good. He is with you. We are here on earth today, battling all kinds of things, all situations. But I pray for this family, that they will be strong, that the Holy Ghost will be our comforter. But Lord, even when we remember Michael, we'll remember him as being with you. We pray for tomorrow that we shall continue to be strong because you'll be in our midst. You'll be the one to strengthen us during the service and throughout the burial process. And Lord, it is a supernatural peace that you give to us, a peace that the world cannot understand. And by faith, we receive this peace. And we say, Lord, let there be unity among the family. Let us stand together, for in unity is strength. That the death of Michael and his departure will be a strength for us all. This we ask in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, who has given us eternal life. We thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
God bless you.
God bless you too, Pastor. Amen. Amen. We thank the Lord for how far he has brought us. And we want to run it up for tonight because we have tomorrow ahead of us. And the service starts tomorrow here at 9 a.m. And I let it run through 12:30. So please be aware. And we've been told that we need to be here on time. And we are going to go ahead and do the things that we're supposed to do tomorrow. So please try to be here early. Let's all. The venue is not here, right?
No.
Oh, okay. Okay. So we will get you the address. The address, the venue where we're going to have it. Let me. So it's the St. Nicholas Church. Plumstead Cemetery, right? So we will post the address, and so the service starts at 9 a.m. to 12:30, right? So we'll all be here, and I like to say this in Chi. In Chi, they say that our church is free. Mm-hmm. So if there is any other time we need you, it's this time. So I know tomorrow is a working day. Some of you will be going to work, but try and be around. Let's give Michael a befitting burial, and also support the family in everything that we're going to do here, ICGC Church, and Christian folk, all the brothers and sisters in London. So, on behalf of the Bafua family, we would like to thank you for coming tonight. It's been so great. The love that is being poured to us is awesome. And we thank you for what you are doing, and God richly bless you. Amen.
Amen.
We share the grace. Let's share the grace. And may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ,
the love of God,
and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now.
Amen.
Amen. God bless you.
God bless
you.
God bless
you. Amen. Oh, we are still on. We are renting now. We have the owner is willing to sell it.
Most likely, it's where we are. What part are you?
Sarah, right now? I wrote this song for you, so you should pay attention. I was just staring at the ceiling and got in my feelings. Reminiscing about us fighting, fucking and chilling. Right now I'm riding through Memphis, passing through the city. I'm with my niggas, but I miss you, girl, don't get it twisted. And I cannot wait till I see you, hug you and kiss you. Remember when I had first met you, how I used to sweat you. I used to call your phone and text you and tell you you're special. Like, girl, you're special, you the kind of girl that I need. I actually made your mind, sometimes I can't believe. Wonder what your nigga was thinking when he let you leave. You try to leave, I might get down on my hands and knees. I'm still a G, please believe, but girl, you make me weak. You make me feel something I never felt, the reason I never left. A lot of hoes want your position, but they tripping. You been with me since the beginning, and that's the way I'ma end it. But just in case you feel you cannot stay, babe, cars closing. Trade it all for a guaranteed spot in your heart. Wonder, do you miss me when I'm busy on the road? Wonder, do you hear me? I'm in Houston all alone and I'm thinking about you. Yeah, yeah, I've been thinking about you. Yeah, 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 yeah. Just in you feel you cannot stay, babe. Cars closing, holes I traded all for a guaranteed spot in your heart. Wonder, do you miss me when I'm busy on the road? Wonder, do you hear me? I mean, you stay all alone.
Just in case, I don't make it home tonight. Don't worry, cause I know you hold it down for me, my baby. I'ma take you on the flight. I know I will, you think I might. But just in case, just in case, I got five on it. Heard these pagans watching me, but I got my nine on me. Baby, you just don't worry, I got five on it. Heard these pagans watching me, but I got my nine on me. I got my nine on me, nine on me.
That was good, didn't it? That was good.
Thank you.